Hi friends, welcome to Hot's Fun Kitchen. Today I am going to make potato and onion stew. So for that I have taken 2 cloves, small pieces of cinnamon, 2 cardamom, 2 medium size onions and 3 medium size potato cut into small dice. Need not be very small, of this size. I will be doing this in a cooker, so let us start. In a cooker, putting about 2 tablespoons of oil. First spoon of mustard seeds. Along with that, we can put this cardamom cloves and cinnamon. Let it splutter. Let us put the potatoes. Give it a mix. Half a spoon of turmeric powder, 1 spoon of chili powder, let this be according to your taste, half a spoon of salt. Give it a nice mix. Let it cook. I will keep for 1 whistle and lower the flame in 5 minutes. That's it. Let us now open the cooker. Potatoes are cooked properly. Now let us on the flame. Now here we have to put coconut milk. For that I have used this coconut milk powder of Maggi. This full sachet I have taken in a bowl and put some water and mixed it thoroughly without any lumps, or else you have to take coconut, freshly grated coconut, grind it and then take out the milk and then put. So this is instant. Some potatoes I'm going to smash it. Some curry leaves, let it boil for 2 minutes and then we'll take it out. This is the stew that I have made today. This will go well with idiyappam, patri, chupatis, rotis, and it's quite easy to make also. So all the vegetarians can depend on this. So if you have liked my video, please like, share and comment on this. And please subscribe to my channel. Stay safe, stay home. Thank you.